Hello, my name is Marco. I'm a subject matter expert with Dell EMC. Today we're going to go over accessing and pulling logs through a third-party emulation tool, which is PuTTY for your CMC. This is applicable to FX2S, Vertex, and M1000 chassis. What you want to do is make sure you have access to the chassis management controller. You can do this by testing out your web GUI, setting your IP address. If you can reach it from there, you should be able to launch PuTTY. You want to go into your session, your sub tab of logging. We want to collect all session output. And from here, we're going to browse, put it on a folder designated. Mine's set to PC desktop test log CMC. I'm going to label it as FX2S PuTTY.log. That is the type of chassis we're going to run the test on. I'm going to go back to session. We're using SSH, so port 22 we have access through. We're going to go ahead and open. Username and password. We should be able to see that we have access to our CMC with our dollar sign. And just for GUI's sake, it is the same. So we have access here. We can compare. Asset tag, service tag, service tag. And when we are finished, exit. Once we have exited, you should be able to see your document here. And that should give you your basic information. And that is how you connect to your CMC via SSH.